Friday, there was something much less sightly on this stretch of Collins Avenue. Stomach-turning, hateful vandalism in the heart of a historic tourist-heavy spot. Swastikas marking up two signs on fencing facing Collins near 18th Street in Miami Beach, right in front of the Raleigh Hotel, which is being renovated. Miami Beach police were made aware of the anti-Semitic symbols around 5:30 Friday, and minutes later, they were out on Collins, cutting down, folding up, and hauling away the hate. Only 7 news cameras were there exclusively as officers kept this corner clean, free of venomous, offensive vandalism.